Hi friends, perseverance makes a man perfect. Yes, today I'm going to share something with you about perseverance. Perseverance means the quality of continuing, trying to achieve something till we reach it, in spite of all the obstacles. Perseverance will give you experience. It will give you the boldness to face the failures. And at last, it will give you the success. Without perseverance, no one has succeeded in life. There are many people who persevered in their lives to reach their goals. As an example, I have taken three persons who persevered in their lives to feel the taste of success. So here we will see their perseverance. Surely it will make us to think a lot. The first person is Thomas Alva Edison. Edison was sent out from his school when he was 12 years old because he was not good at studies. He got 0 marks in his math subject, but he didn't think that he lost his life. After that, he got a strong perseverance. He became a scientist. On the whole, he created 1093 new creations. We all know that Edison created the electric bulb. Approximately 10,000 times he failed to create the electric bulb. At that time, his companion came to him and said, "Hey Edison, you failed 10,000 times to create the electric bulb, and also you have lost your energy. So you just leave this job and start a new one." Like that, his companion said. But Edison replied, "I have not failed 10,000 times. I have learned 10,000 new ideas." At the next attempt, he created the electric bulb. If Edison's perseverance had not been there, we would have been living in the darkest world. His strong perseverance made his life success till his death, even after his death. Till now, we are talking about him. It's his perseverance. The second person is Nelson Mandela, the black American. The man who spent most of his lifetime in the prison is Nelson Mandela. He lost his father when he was 12 years old. Mandela was being on protesting for something, and often he was imprisoned, but he didn't give up. In those days, there was a fight between the black and the white American people. The black people were slaves to the white American people. So for their freedom, Mandela fought, and he was imprisoned for 18 years. In the prison, there was no light, and he was not given proper food. He faced many difficulties. He was not allowed to go for the funeral of his mother and also the funeral of his own son. But he didn't give up. On the whole, he spent 27 years of his lifetime in the prison. After that, he came out and he became the president of America. And he gave freedom for the black people from the white American people. If Mandela's perseverance had not been there, the black American people would have not got freedom yet. The third person is Abraham Lincoln. Abraham Lincoln was the son of a cobbler. One day, when he was doing his father's job, an officer from the American White House came to him and showed his shoes to Lincoln for polish with a despising smile. At that time, Lincoln just looked him and just said to himself, "One day I should be the head of the American White House." After that, he faced the American election. Continuously 8 times he failed in the American election. But because of his perseverance, in the year 1860, he became the 16th president of America. The whole American city was amazed of his perseverance. And the person who showed his shoes for polish to Lincoln became one of his servants. The strong perseverance of a son of a cobbler helped him to reach the high post of the American city. Just think about it. Dear friends, just think about their perseverance. It helped them to come to the top. If we have perseverance in our lives, surely one day we will be also in the top. Everyone has to persevere in life. Don't give up when you see failures. Don't give up when you see the problems. So don't give up. Try, try, and try till you reach your destination. At last, I quote, "The one who succeeds in his first attempt is a lucky. The one who succeeds in his second attempt is an intelligent. The one who succeeds in his third attempt is a brave. The one who succeeds in his fourth attempt is an experienced. But the one who perseveres till his success is an achiever." Dear friends, I want all of you to become achievers. Thank you.